Think you can kill a god?
Don't think I have a choice, little light.
Hello everyone, my name is ShotYaInDaJunk, and today we're playing some Earth Day Trials of Osiris. If you don't know what that means, it means we're rotating maps on Earth. With no sector 518, thank god. Let's go.
Shotgun. You can keep yours on, I'm putting a shotgun.
Yeah, I'll keep mine on, you guys swap.
No, I'm gonna be running shotgun no matter what.
Alright, that's good. That's good, one sniper, two shotgun.
Yeah, fuck you. Like how my character flips off people. I know it's not the middle finger, but it's flip definitely them off, good.
I did not like think this through.
I tagged one.
Oh my god, this fucking lightning nade got rid of my thing.
Going around.
Goodbye.
This other guy AFK or
this
what?
This guy has to be like outside or something.
Oh, outside. He's AFK.
He's far from the pack.
Can we at least wait for special, please?
I got special. Hell, it sounds so urgent. It was dropping regardless.
I know, but like, still. Like, if he killed him just a second too soon, it would have, like, fucked it.
The SSS. Super sweaty squad. I'm sticking that guy.
I thought you were gonna go somewhere different with that. Okay.
Well, I'm just gonna go kill her. They're not protecting their FK teammate.
The fuck
did
your shit not kill him? Oh, I'm dead.
But that was friendly.
I got a conspiracy theory on me.
Oh shit!
Well, I don't want to fight that with my fucking hand cannon.
Yeah, he's chasing me.
Oh, come on, push me.
Oh, one guy's coming upstairs.
Yeah, he's up
Joe,
up
just go,
upstairs.
Joe. I'm alone. No one's on me. No one's on me, Joe.
He's running over there. He is running over there. There's one guy going from inside.
He's gonna be inside the building by A. Mm-hmm. He's got a shotgun.
Why didn't you?
You can either not do anything or works too.
You should have picked them up. Yes, that was anyways.
Yeah.
My bad.
Surprised you even try. Should took out your primary, Joe. Shot the guy.
I love my primary. Oh, you mean the sniper?
Yes. No, the sniper's not your primary. What the?
I tagged him. If he tagged him, he's dead.
I'm gonna die. Or not.
What the fuck? Who the fuck did he tag?
I didn't tag anyone.
Oh, I thought you did.
What is Joe?
I'm outside by myself.
Where is this asshole?
Well, should we just build
are
supers
they, like,
now?
Carrying this guy or what?
I don't know, man. This is like when Justin goes and takes like a mad
don't,
shit
don't
and then HEADSHOT!
God damn it. That's a nice outfit.
We could have farmed team revives just then. You know, 30 seconds, 40 seconds.
Well, you had a perfect opportunity to pick me up. I mean,
who cares if the AFK guy gets the super? He's not gonna use it.
He might pull off a Titan Smash. We'll be like, actually, wait, he's a Sunbreaker. Never mind.
Are they still gonna keep rushing us? Are they silly or what?
Yeah, I don't understand. Can't teach a dog new tricks, I guess.
Goddamn.
I wanted it.
He just bodied him. He didn't go for the headshot.
Damn it, Joe.
Go headshot.
Your headshot ratio is gonna go down the drain.
Damn it, you're right.
And you're gonna blame us for this, and I'm gonna be like, I take no responsibility in your actions. Well, Joe, you can go pick up. Actually, I don't know.
No, you should stay outside.
Yeah, you should stay outside in case all else fails.
Heavy
ammo available. I have no health.
Oh, no.
Smoke.
One enemy team, pick it up. Come on.
I can't pick you up. Going for heavy.
Should we all like shoot in the air for?
Oh.
What?
Joe's just ruining the whole firework extravaganza. We're gonna give a. We should all like shot next to him and see which one procs, and then.
This is a terrible first game, dude. This is not even a warm up.
It's not.
This is just like. It's just the same people doing the same thing as cannon fodder.
I haven't seen anyone.
Like, they're all right hand side. Throw a nade!
No.
They're being smart and they're just sitting around the corner. Kelly. Wait, Melly Mel.
Where is he?
Oh, he's, back. He's probably crouched somewhere. He's AFK too. He's backside, Justin.
All enemies have been eliminated. Weapons down, Guardian.
Well, super sweaty squad. Maybe that was a whole idea.
I actually like that. Like that.
I don't know. I played Elimination on the map a couple times and it's not. I don't like it.
So, it's. I feel like Elimination's always super slow compared to Trials.
Okay, I'll send a shotgun.
Well, hello there, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, for a sandwich I threw to get in like a few minutes, this thing's pretty good.
You should put it in the video.
What do you need, like, mustard, turkey, bread? Perfect sandwich right there.
It was just. Oh wow, I really should have put turkey, but it has cheese on it.
Wait, that's even better! Turkey, you should have thrown
the mustard.
Yeah, you should have thrown.
I didn't put mustard.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, oops.
Well, where?
Left side.
The left side. There's nothing on the right.
Right.
They're up top. Tag. In their spawn. They're up top in their spawn.
He's running back.
Push with
fucking
me. Push
kidding
with
me, dude. Suro's regime? And he's going left side, Joe.
Wow, he's
left
behind
side.
The freaking nope. Excuse me on the left hand side, Joe, towards the corner.
I'm gonna pick up.
It's smart. Yep.
I didn't realize both of them were this. One guy's down the special, running up, walk up. Other guy's gonna be to the right, left of concession.
Oh, wow, he actually fell for that grenade. What's he doing?
I can't see. He's next to the bodies, right hand side concession. Joe, push with Justin.
Oh my god. God.
They didn't pick up that guy whatsoever. He was like in a really chef spot.
They did pick up the
guy. No, but like I was staring at it forever and
oh. Yeah, you're talking about the very first kill, right?
He got into a head glitch that basically I shot him and apparently I hit the truck instead of his head, but then he blew off my head, which makes perfect sense.
Right side? One guy right?
One guy left.
Yep. One guy left.
I got the guy on right.
Traded.
He traded.
I don't. He's on the body.
I can't do much.
Just push.
Damn it, your spawn actually moved me out of the way. I didn't think it would.
Thank you.
All enemies have been eliminated.
Chick dead?
Yeah, I
special?
I did. Oh. I got the one up top.
Yeah, yeah, come on. We fucking fire.
Yeah,
we fire sniper shots like freaking candy in this house.
Yeah, but what about all of that special ammo nerf they did?
Right side. Two
one
guys
goes
right.
On left side. Tanker kick. Okay, going.
Guys going on broken. I got a guy in front of me.
Shit. How did I not hit him?
Okay, good. I got the guy in front of me. Just pick up Joe.
Good trip.
Enemy team. I didn't want to move from that body because he's gonna go pick him up if I left.
You know, if you ever watch the Solar Melee, like frame by frame, it's really fucking cool.
Joe, if you're sniping, is it just a challenge it with her?
I'm getting pushed by two guys. No! The whole team is there, dude. The whole team was there. I was gonna smash, but I got sniped. Hold on, I'm trying to get callouts. Guy on going up staircase, guy going middle skill tree, I'm getting teabagged.
You're getting teabagged?
Yes, right there, Choi, up top, right there.
It's a guy on my left.
He's going down staircase, he's dead. Teabag that fucker,
by
the way,
Joe. I'm out of heavy.
Teabag him. Teabag him.
You should stay. I'm fucking pick you up first.
I don't see anything.
Where was that body?
Downstairs.
It's downstairs.
No, where did they pick up the other teammate though?
Oh, it was on top castle. I'm sorry for not calling it out.
That's last heavy.
Yeah. Find this butthole.
Wombo.
He's on right there.
He's on castle. Inside.
Well, overshot that. I was not gonna kill myself.
That was silly. If you watch the flame melee, like frame by frame, it looks like you throw a fireball, and then as you close your fist, it's like you're crushing him like a sand coffin. It's pretty sick.
A very small amount of people actually get half those references, but yes.
Yeah. Well, I mean, Naruto has like what? 1% of the population.
Large following. Well, large of the following in America, though. I think next to Bleach and then One Piece. I'm gonna go far right. Back.
I got one.
Probably gonna be on there heavy.
This guy going behind us.
He's invisible.
Guy up top gazebo, what the fuck it's called? The stand?
Concession.
Concession, there you go.
Right on top of concession.
He's far left.
He's bodied.
What the? Wow.
Absolute.
Yep. You can't pick. Yep. Can't hit me. Take us out, Justin.
I wanna get the revive. I need this shit.
Wow, they lost their card.
Bro.
That's silly.
They didn't put up a challenge. They got teabagging. Literally teabagging because I got triple teamed. Don't know why.
Still gotta do those, House of Judgment.
That was pretty good.
Just one strike.
I mean, probably won't use them. Unless they're like actually, also like actually better rolls.
That cookie mug that you like to watch, isn't it? Okay.
They stay true to the art style. But it looks cleaner and better, and animation's better. So what are you up against?
A Voidwalker, a Sunsinger, and a Gunsinger? With a stag? So...
two Sunsingers.
Terry, oh. Okay, so...
Why would he be running moving manacles?
He's a Voidwalker.
Did you just say two Sunsingers? There's a Hunter.
Two Sunsingers.
He needs to be on the box, don't fight right. And a nasty Higwood. So it is a void war.
Yeah. I miss like the golden gun for a sunset.
There's a golden gun.
There's one.
There's a guy in our spawn. Oh, you see right. Last
Justin,
guy's in our spawn.
Me. Justin, get me.
I know.
Jade Rabbit. He's tagged, and I got 12 on him. It's not gonna kill him, though.
Oh, thank god, special. I pushed my armor up a little.
Enemy team eliminated.
Fuck, no special.
I suffer shit still way off. I gotta get back into the sniping game. Oh god, his lag.
I'm having delayed reactions right now. Like, that would not have been a trade had I pulled the trigger sooner.
One guy on the tree right. What the? Oh, there are two guys on far right side. Wow, he's really on that spot.
I'm coming to you.
There's no way. You can't pick me up. Joe, he's gonna be like on the overhang. One guy's on the rock on heavy, and he's all the way in the back. If you pick me up, you have to push me.
I'm so
I'm getting okay. pushed.
He's pushed. Yeah, they're coming to Justin.
The other guy's, it's only one dude. The other guy's watching my body. Okay, other guy's on the, he's gonna be, Joe, you're far left, he's gonna be, he's on like a block. He's on the right around that corner right there, yep.
Oh, he's inside.
Joe, push him, right, Joe, Justin, right, he's behind you.
He fucking blinked out of it.
Grab special, I can't run. Damn, I would've actually made it if I could run.
This poon waffle, he keeps hiding in the stupidest places. Dude, it's so hard to check every place on that side. I'm gonna... if he goes there again, I'm gonna get him.
Why do you think that... this map is cool for Charles, but sometimes it plays a little frustrating. There's a guy left.
I don't know where those gunshots came from. Don't know where it's bad.
What? Oh my god, my lightning.
Wow, there was no glare. He didn't hit me, but there was no fucking glare.
Yeah, got far left.
I'm gonna go shot this one, I got him.
Oh my
the
god.
Guy on the left side.
I'm absolute right now. I'm underneath.
I got a guy on our spawn, and we got a guy by boxes.
Troy, come with us.
pushing guy with boxes. Last guy's on our spawn.
He's on bridge. He's on bridge.
Oh, tagged.
I thought he fell.
I toe shotted him.
Yeah, I hit him with the shotgun with one.
I should have sent. Okay, so I did actually slow that down in the last Charles run where I slowed down the shot to the toe about a guy like just speeding across the corner. And you saw the picture, I'm sure I shared it.
Yeah.
It's fucking ridiculous if you watch it in real time. I'm expecting someone to be up. Oh god. I don't know.
Tag one. He's done.
I thought that was
if they pick it up. Oh, I was gonna say if they pick it up, pick it up. I'll pick them up.
Yeah, Justin, you get me? I'm trying to do call outs if I can see anything.
Fuck, I'm gonna die. Left side, Troy.
I did not think I could get hung juried like that quickly. Although it wasn't
rocketed.
That...
Dude, hung jury melted.
No, not that one. My first death.
The Jade Rabbit?
Wasn't that a Jade Rabbit? I swear I was hearing like...
It's a Jade Rabbit.
Omelon.
It's a Jade Rabbit.
Wow. Jade Rabbit should have hit harder than that, though.
Bodied one guy by box. Just dead. Another guy by box by tree.
Oh wow, you got him.
I don't know how that happened.
Last guy's on the far right, yep.
I completely whiffed my
that
fucking
stupid spot.
Enemy team eliminated. Oh no, wait, shit, no, this is the fifth game. I gotta put on my high level shit. Fuck! No! No! I need one more thing, man. Fuck. I missed a class item.
I got the put on the helmet, that was it.
I put on everything except for the class item.
I missed out. I hope it doesn't give me gloves.
Ooh, I got a helmet. 335 intellect discipline. Yup!
Yeah. Shit, get 334. Joe was 331.
No, I pulled a 335, but I'm wearing a 310 Tarantella.
God damn it. Well, I give this to my Void Fang, or I give it to the... Oh, gosh dang it.
I got a good helmet, but...
I need chest pieces, so I'm glad they gave us.
Depending on how good this is, I'm literally just gonna put it into my Tarantella.
Well, one doesn't even hit 80, dude, so it's like in the
yellow. Went to my lost items. Oh, well.
So, that Sunbreaker push is gonna be annoying. Hopefully we get a good spawn.
Should I fight the Sunbreaker or try and snipe him?
Depends on your vantage. Depends how far away you are. If you're far away from him, I'd say fight it.
I mean, he moves at the speed of sound, pretty much.
If there are grenades across, man.
Yeah, I don't see anything mid. They're mid.
One guy went far left, one guy went far left.
Guy pushing mid.
I'm gonna run right to regroup with you guys.
I'm absolute. He's taking the opportunity to push. I think he's on top of us.
Got the guy on left.
Push.
Well, that's a far left.
Well, not
far left.
Okay,
on the box.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah,
there's a sniper on the rock.
Fuck, I'm gonna get pushed. No.
He's weak.
What the fuck
is he getting shot from?
Tag? I'm gonna die. God damn it, Joe, got me killed.
I'm sorry.
Putting on a serial speed, yes. Okay.
He's burning. He's flanking around. Okay.
Wow. What? He hit me through the wall. Are you serious?
Dude, ever since this update came out, dude, that's been happening.
I'm gonna put on a Jade Rabbit because that's what they're doing.
Alright, I'll put on the serial speed, yes.
Because they're fighting long, basically, and if you can just basically keep hitting them. Because they have a Mida, and... Absolute. What the? From I got jump shot and I landed.
Joe Middlebrook.
The body's back here, inside the room.
I don't know what happened. It's been inside the room?
Yeah, it's like right next to us.
Yeah, it's like.
Oh, I see.
What the fuck? There's no way he hit me through the car. It's a fucking no land. He's sniping through the car. One guy on the left hand side of the bridge. He's also sniping. Do not pick me up. He's still watching, dude. There's fucking.
I can.
Yeah,
see
he's sniping on like.
I can
he's
see
like...
his leg.
Okay. Yeah, pick him up.
Come on, move your fucking head. Come on.
Oh, thank you, John.
Love the guy's on that line right there. Dude, that no land has hit me behind walls three times now. He got me on the jump shot, which is pretty stupid. And then he got me on the freaking. Basically, like, through.
It's fine. You help. I wouldn't have been able to kill the hunter shooting at you if you didn't shoot him.
Sniping in the spawn inside the
that
base.
No land is so bogus.
I just want to push whoa, to the right.
The guy pushing far right.
It's hard to knock off the vantage on Lento.
Play that's ready.
I got someone far right.
Underneath, I think. No, the fuck did I see?
In the room.
Okay, I do have a smash for the Titan.
Bodied me.
Titan is pushing. Titan is pushing.
Oh God, no!
Smash!
Christ!
I got it.
To the right.
Troy, get him! Oh my God!
They don't have a Sunsinger. Okay, good.
You know why I didn't smash? Because he was dying. I thought we had
him. Yeah,
he
was dying. My fucking melee didn't reach him.
But then as soon as Joe died, he probably hit proc.
He did.
Yeah, he did. He did the charge attack and it didn't even reach me. It just caught me by surprise.
Fucking old sniper.
Drive by snipe.
Hit a guy in left.
Okay, there's a guy right side sniping.
Okay, there's gonna be a guy on our left, so we gotta pick off one of these.
Gonna hit Dustin.
The guy on the right side went back to mid. I'm going far right.
Going far right? I would not do it.
Golden gun. On heavy.
Pick up. Oh, shit.
Chasing you with a shotgun. Good shit. Get me.
It's pushing you. Sniper.
Oh, he blinked.
Play dancer.
Oh my God. Dude, the lock on is so ass.
What the? Oh my God. He hit me at the last second.
Trip mine on his body.
God damn it, I missed.
Wow, he reached you, but you didn't reach him. So is that like every super in the game gone, with the exception of yourself, bros?
Yeah, and I didn't have it. I was really like, probably the dick sliver, probably?
What's the other guy?
There was a guy, a dancer,
and hammer.
Yeah.
What? I have my super?
Well, maybe you earned it on spawn in.
You just spawned in.
No, I'd already been skin.
God damn it, Charlie.
Forgot I left it on. Shit. Oops.
Yeah, if that was me right now, you guys would be ripping me a new one.
Wanna go far left.
Fuck.
Got him on far left.
Guy mid. There's a guy mid. He's outside mid. He's pushing neutral.
Let's go for the res pickup.
I got him. Thank you.
Yeah. All
enemies have been eliminated. You guys want to push?
Fucking
left or right?
I'd say left. Heavy ammo inbound. Okay.
They're here. I tagged one. Got one. What? Oh, Christ, oh, thank God that was a trip, man. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Don't say bunch stuff either. Okay, you picked that up.
Oh my God, well, wow. Yeah, it was in boxes.
He's inside of spawn. Fuck, kill himself.
Enemy team eliminated.
I freaking tracked and it hit the wall in front of me. Kinda disappointing.
Oh, I got smash.
I have self-res.
I think that tie-in might have
still going for that early ass fuck snipe. I don't understand that shit. I bet it works when they do it though.
They hit me. I got body.
Or maybe they're going for the team.
One guy going far left again.
Got one full. In front of the red truck. In front of the red truck. Yep. I'm pushing him. Oh my God. I got body, dude. I was going for the smash. Joe, you're gonna
Joe, back up. You could, keep getting bodies.
I don't think he could pick me up. There. He's looking.
It's really not worth picking you up.
Yeah. Oh, see, okay, let's see. There's a guy on top of the rock, there's a guy behind the rock. There's a guy sniping my body right now. Two guys sniping my body, one from up top, one from down low. Guy on my body.
We're gonna get this guy alone, Joe. The guy on the left hand side.
They're all there, aren't they? The guy went, he's going back to rock. There's two guys behind the rock. Okay, one guy on my body. The one guy's on my body still.
He is looking
at the inside. He's looking at inside. He's on your guys' right side. He's pushing in. He might have a super.
Pushing into what?
In the pocket room. Yep, he had it.
Yep. I'm not gonna get you.
Just don't. Just keep winking away.
He's so... Damn it. That lag. He's gonna get his teammate. He's gonna get his teammate.
He's going for revives. Oh. If you could snipe him.
I can't see it.
He's sniping. Sniping on rock. Sniping on rock.
Okay, sure. He's pushing. He's pushing.
You have self-res.
He's going back. He's going back. He's going back. He's going for revives.
Overtime. End the round. Capture the zone.
God damn.
Sure, do not use it. Do not use it.
Why not? Just res me.
Oh my God.
Why would you use it?
Fuck? Oh wow.
I'm telling you not to use it.
Because I was closer to the objective, and if I could have got away, we would have won.
All three of them were alive.
No.
No, they were. I killed one. Only two of them.
Two of them were alive. He could have done it.
I could have done it if I got away.
If he didn't get sniped instantly, he could have totally pulled it off. I swear, if I had armor piercing, it could go through this shit.
Oh my God, he's on the fucking box. If you're gonna have to pick me right, then push me right. Well, he's going far left again, on top rock. No land on...
Holden is dead.
Good shit, good shit. No land is on the side.
Blade answer ready.
I'm gonna... He might have his. Might have.
Pushing it.
He's
that no land got me three times in the beginning. That was so dumb.
I'm putting on a shotgun.
I'll keep a sniper in.
Oh boy, midway through this map, I might have to let the dog out.
Just teach your dog to open up doors.
No, he knows, except when it's like fully closed. No doors in the house have.
Oh, there's a guy pushing far right.
Circular knobs.
Guy troll tunnel.
Sniping.
two guys sniping.
There's one. I'm going.
He's pat on the back. Yeah, he's burning. Going for res.
Oh my.
Wow, God, that was embarrassing.
Did he throw a lightning nade?
I guess.
Cause I thought he it was mine. Yeah, he fucking threw one. Motherfucker, dude.
Hell.
That guy's void wall was there also like for like
very wide variety of grenades on one spot.
Yeah.
That's how.
I would never push through fucking tunnel. It's a funnel.
No!
Why would you never challenge that, Joe?
Alright, he's still sniping my body.
Oh my god.
Justin, just retreat, man. You're weak.
Jesus Christ. The fuck is these plays?
If I would have actually one-shot that guy like my shotgun is supposed to, I would have lived.
The guy's running Juggernaut with a fucking shotgun.
That explains why he wasn't one-shot.
Don't jump up there. We're on the worst spot for this. Go far, top left. Go top left. Because what they're doing is they have one guy going right, and then they have basically them pushing through tunnel.
There's a guy right. There is a guy right. There's a guy
just
left.
Just one dude.
I'm pushing that guy, by the way. He's running away.
I wouldn't be surprised if the sniper's like setting up on our silo right now. Yep. We got a sniper on our
silo?
Push up, then push
not
up,
on silo, no, jump. Against the wall, like on our left.
You gotta get me better. Okay, left angle.
Throwing a nade at it.
Okay. How about Justin? Okay.
Oh, wait, who'd I kill? Oh, he killed himself.
It's inside.
There's a guy on his body. There's a guy on his body.
Absolute.
Oh my god, sniper on castle. Sniper on castle. Sniper on castle. Justin, just get away. He's pushing on my body. Pushing on my body.
He's gonna get the Titan pickup. I only have two sniper shots.
Is this a carry that they're doing?
No, it's not.
No, it's just different clan tag. The team is behind.
I should be asking myself the same question right now.
Thank you, Justin.
Alright, there's a guy left. Shit, no, that was fun. Joe, anything coming from that?
I don't think so.
Joe, you want me to pull up?
Yes.
Push up
something
to the
from right.
No, something from right. He's up top.
Shoot that motherfucker by himself.
Wow, this nades are so unpredictable.
There's two guys on right. There's two guys on right here and there. Okay, I got the
Justin,
Titan.
You're standing in a void wall.
I know. He's gonna go for pickup. Can you get a rest night?
Oh, no, no.
It's impossible, it's impossible, there's no one.
No tag.
Damn it, I could have pushed with my smash, that was my guy. Pushing kill tunnel. they're not good, but they just got ammo.
God damn it. They got a good side for this, they could just wait on flag.
Yeah, I know. We gotta push right.
Push right?
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like a good idea, because they have left. Let's do that. This guy's killing himself again.
I double headshot.
This guy's sniper on castle.
I'm fucked right now. I'm in the bad spot. I got a guy on me with a shotgun, I think.
Got the sniper.
Capture the zone. Guys, this time push left. Like, actually get in there.
Okay, but watch out for the sniper on castle. The match is done. Lancer ready.
Sulfur is ready.
There's a guy on top of their heaven.
Yeah, he's sniping. Watch out.
Heard of Viz.
Oh, okay. Also a guy down low with their home flag.
Guy, there we go. He's dead.
Cannot get that rose snipe.
Okay, there's a guy going towards water. He's gonna go for that pickup.
I can't get the rose snipe.
He's weak. Awesome. He's weak. He got the res.
Who's on me? I'm tethered. I'm done. I got tethered.
Oh no, I'm tethered.
Ooh, I got him. What the?
Okay.
You jumped right to the tether. I was like, I don't know how this is gonna go down. Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know where it was tethered.
He wasted it on me. I don't know what he's doing.
Whatever, man. Good.
Shit, we don't have goldens. Does he want to stay back?
You say they have golden gun?
No, if we had a golden, we should have pushed, but we don't.
Yeah.
Heavy ammo available.
Late truth.
Guy pushing up mid. Control tunnel. Poison. One of my two rockets. Motherfucker.
He's on top of a.
One down, troll tunnel. At the end of troll tunnel, like outside.
Oh, there's a guy there. I hit him for a 50. He's gonna go for a pickup, I think. He's on your right, Joe. On your right.
God damn it.
Kill to your left. Oh, no, don't.
The enemy is making a comeback.
He doesn't have. Pick up Justin.
No, he's good. He's good.
Just throw another one.
Just keep tossing.
Wow, good shit.
You throw a firebolt so much faster now, which actually makes it super very good.
Yeah, you throw less though, but it, like, it still works out.
You throw less, but the delay time is so much better. You throw them faster, which I think is a lot better. I'll take a shorter super if I can freaking throw faster.
Yeah.
Faster kill time.
Increases your DPS.
I haven't used any
Far right. Bodied him.
There's a guy
sniper.
On top of heavy.
He's dead. Far right by walk up. Far right by walk up. It's behind the pipe.
Titan's dead.
Yeah, Titan smash.
Him. Yeah, I know there's a guy behind me. Shadow shot.
Everybody gets tethered. You get a tether. You get a tether.
I get out of it. I blink. It like cut interrupts the blink midair. Oh yeah, I'm not. I just realized I'm not like going back to look at the scoreboard.
So I got a glass.
335 binary dawn.
I got 334 fusion rifle. It's just gonna be this. It's infused material. I'm not gonna keep it.
334? I mean, what do I do with the 334? Well, let's see. Nova Bomb, you suck at. Blade Dance, you can't even kill trade. What else do you use? Golden Gun, I think you did
I can get kills with fucking Golden Gun, come on.
Alright, so Golden Gun's still good.
Golden Gun's the closest thing to a neutral game. It's literally just a gun.
Eliminate your opponents.
It's all fun and games until Golden Gun pulls hit markers on you.
Good route.
Oh shit.
I have max armor, so.
Like, I had to have one.
Guy pushing us on left.
He wasn't visible. I tagged one.
Last guy's inside.
Special.
Enemy team eliminated.
Get it, damn it! Aww.
Nope.
I wasted both of my grenades, though. Fuck.
There's a Justin on their team, too.
Yeah, I know. It's got an underscore, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got a dash. It's got, like, a full number.
So I guess he's
got, like, some kind of, like, tagging.
His number's bigger than ours. Does that
where are they going? What?
He's in Viz.
I got him. I got him. Oh no. There's a guy on top. That was him.
All enemies have been eliminated. This map is just shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. LFC. Is that like looking for clan? Your team is
in the lead. I was gonna say that something else.
Well.
They're right side inside. Oh, I would not jump up there. Wow. Good thing I didn't, because he's gonna fuck. Good shit.
Enemy team eliminated.
Joe, are you sniping or no?
Yeah.
Stay outside. Me and Joe got it. Heavy ammo inbound. I don't have a smash.
One of them's pushing me.
Yeah, I think they all are. There's a guy going mid.
He's underneath.
Yeah, no. Did you tag him? Available.
God damn it.
Where is he?
They're both. One's on my body with a trip mine in the room. Another guy's coming up straight behind you. Right, literally behind you.
Oh, well, I got the other guy, so they're out of heavy. Out of heavy.
Damn it. You blink? Okay.
Wow, they're out of heavy.
Oh, did I hit that guy?
I didn't think he would go sit there. I mean, but that's interesting. That was actually
situational.
He stayed on the B flag, so I thought he was booking it to me. I grabbed it as soon as I could. Finish them off.
You didn't grab it though.
I did grab it. I died with it.
Yeah, he did.
Oh.
What
the other guy had a rocket launcher? No, you didn't. You didn't grab it.
He did,
yes,
pick it up.
I did.
He picked it up.
That's why I died. But I actually went for the grabbing it.
They're just in their spawn, dude. They're just camping in the back.
Jay got a sniper with them over here.
This is a terrible idea. Ooh. I'm pulling back, it's fine.
Oh boy.
Oh, he's on top of the rock, dude. I got him. Yeah, but he's not.
There's a trip mine right there, don't move. Okay. Enemy team eliminated.
Another battle. Alright. On to the next game, fight. Guys.
So Joe, I'm holding a seminar today.
Oh. Got a message saying
it's, so I'm holding a seminar today, Joe. It's gonna be at 3 p.m. Earth Patrol, and it's basically one person's gonna kill themselves, and the other person's gonna push them in the way. So it's kind of like practicing for, like, in case someone is about to get red sniped, you actually push them. I don't know if you want to attend my seminar, but I'd really highly, highly, highly recommend it. Just if you want to come to watch.
I'm cold turkey on Rez.
No, because I'm getting pushed by three people and he isn't picking you up or helping me out, so.
Yeah.
Rested, lads!
Push along. Oh, boy!
Well, let's see.
I never like to see rested lands ever in my time.
Hopefully, we get shoreside.
Will, you're running two Midas, one sniper rifle, and two conspiracy theories.
Wait, so is it a 40 Mac? Give me a sec.
I mean, it's gonna be.
It's the money ramp, but I'm just asking you if it's gonna be a 40 Mac.
It's a 15, 16, and a 20 flawless. All KDs are under 1.5.
Okay.
So, we might be blessed with this game. Just don't fuck it up, please.
Well, we gotta win. We're not blessed until we win it.
Yep.
Left hand side. I'm gonna get on top of the pipe.
I got two guys on me. If that guy is.
We got a guy alone on left
hand
side. Left hand side. He's alone.
He's by himself. Nope. He's. There's one guy going back.
Someone gonna help me?
There's one guy going back.
Who is with me? Who is this stupid guardian?
I was watching right, goddamn it.
Watching right.
There's one guy with you guys. There's one guy with me.
He's inside.
Oh god. Fuck, I'm gonna die.
Justin, pull back those.
I can't. I'm trapped.
How are you trapped? There's fucking
there's one guy.
Yeah. All enemies have been eliminated. I think his light level actually saved me.
If anything, you're being mildly haunted.
Boom, yeah, the light level just saved me because we both shot each other and I had like a ass hair worth of health.
Is this right? Is this light level that low?
It's 326. I tagged the guy on right again. Oh shit, I'm getting pushed. Shit! Thank you. Where's one more? He's on the bottom! No, he's on pocket. He's going for revive. Nice. The other guy is probably on top of the building.
He's on walk up.
Oh, he's getting revive. Nice. Good shit, everybody.
Enemy team eliminated. Optic Shrooms is back, ladies and gentlemen.
It was a situation where you couldn't have been sniped, so I just chose not to pick you up.
It's Optic Shrooms on streams. No one's seeing this. Yeah. Doesn't matter. No one's gonna see my perspective anyways. It doesn't matter.
He's back today. He might be gone tomorrow, but he'll also might
be back
today.
Alright, they're doing the same crap again. Same crap. Tag one. Wow. You... That boomer guy is so bad, dude. Get wrecked.
Face to face? Did you shoot him face to face, Justin?
Face to face!
To the face, to the face.
I haven't heard this song in ages.
I think they got unlucky in this money room.
Heavy ammo on the way. I'm pushing. Because theirs is the easy one to push.
I'm spaghetti.
Never mind. You're sniping left hand side, Justin.
Well, I got one.
Joe tagged him.
Heavy ammo available. I'm gonna push you.
I'm gonna burn. Damn,
that was
a gonna get picked.
Alright, Joe, we gotta back. Go back.
Go back. Did they pick? Alright, two guys have it.
Yeah, it's a joke, right? Also, Joe, that was the
latest
fucking push ever.
Hold on. What the fuck? That guy. I think he actually grabbed it.
There's no way he would have grabbed it.
Dude, he ran back and he's holding a rocket launcher.
They're trying to bluff it. They're bluffing.
Right there, Joe, in the middle.
Wow. How did I get a hit marker?
Dude.
Down.
Your team was eliminated. Dude, I swear to God, the guy that got revived, he put on his truth rock and he ran back towards the heavy and he kept running.
I really hope you can't fucking hear the saw going on in the background.
I was wondering about that in the background. So we'll just fill it with nice commentary of, so today Pope Bear signed his resignation papers on Reddit.
Why did I even hop on this?
And we might be the cause of the resignation, but...
Okay,
touching.
I got a guy sniping me on right.
Don't even joke about
right.
that. People will take you seriously and they'll fucking.
I got a guy sniping me on right. Oh shit, there's two guys.
Well, I'm not gonna say we did it, but we did contribute to the problem.
Yeah, we ran.
Us supporting Sun Singers is the. I got a guy top left. He's dead.
That guy's by himself. Yep.
Yeah. The problem is we ran three Sun Singers.
When one of them was a circle turn.
Bodied.
Stuck.
The other guy's running towards you. The other guy's going over them.
He's on the staircase castle. I didn't mean to jump this far back.
What the fuck? This melee keeps whiffing me. Shit.
Enemy team eliminated. Did you have self-res?
I'm shutting my window.
Face to face and Boomer, both Sun Singers.
Two Sun Singers. I got just a poopy.
I have four sniper shots.
There we go.
Close the window.
Yeah.
Is there raining outside?
No, it's literally a buzzsaw.
Joke.
I got a guy sniping.
I got a guy tunnel.
He's
I got a guy far
low.
Left.
What the hell are you trying to do? Oh my god. You might have a self res, Joe.
Oh,
might have a self res.
You want me to self res?
Oh no. Did it kill him? Wow.
He self resed. He was in super. If he was a regular res, it would have.
Yeah.
You keep trying to convince me that that whole idea of like.
Well, maybe.
So the
if
guy.
Didn't
all right,
jack
go left. Because that's the Sun Singer that's gonna have a self res, and he keeps pushing along.
Where does he keep going to? So I don't get like.
Right here. There he is. Right there.
Oh, there's a guy here. There's another one in the back sniping. He's done. Boomer's done.
I'm gonna watch it.
That's the one that has it, correct?
Yeah, should be.
Right. There's a guy sniping in the back left. Back left.
Joe, you are just in my fucking
zone. There's a guy jumping up top on the staircase.
That's not good. Back it up.
Oh, I'm dead. I did throw a lightning nade on his. Yep, I got him. Oh, Joe got him. Yep, what an idiot. Do it for revive.
Joe, again, walks into my shot.
Can someone get me? Oh, shit. Never mind. There's a guy on my body. Shit. Good shit! How is he alive?
For the last guardian. I will clutch this.
How did I die?
Using my super. Alright, we're good.
How did
hey,
I
Hey, look,
die?
Holding on.
I think it hit the environmental hazard, Justin.
Oh, good point.
That's what happened.
But that means Joe got me killed. He's the one that threw the trip mine.
Then yes, Joe did get you killed.
Everything works out in a way where I'm the bad guy. Hey, look, you guys are at the bottom.
I'm at the bottom, I'm in the middle. Justin's at the bottom. How
Although,
above Justin beats me.
I will apologize for stepping in front of all of those shots you were about to make. It's all about angles. See, I was trying to also get those angles, but see, I cut into your
angles. I already had the angles, and then you just said, fuck your angles, I want the angles. And then I was like, oh shit,
light level
I have no more angles.
Mash it like you mash it in Naruto.
Mash it like you sword bear.
Wow, it really isn't skipping.
Well,
it's Justin. He has a whole circle.
Oh, I never knew leader had all control over it.
I'm not gonna blame you for that one, Joe, because usually you're never leader for Charles.
Yeah, but it's like in cutscenes in general, then you guys like I say don't skip, then you guys skip, or is it that's when you guys are leader?
That's when if we press it once it notifies you, and then that's when people start to panic, and then you hit it twice, and then they're like, oh my god!
Press it twice.
Yeah. Black screen of death.
Whee! I think my dad can follow me. Yeah, so ignore it until
you're
after we pull this chest and
done.
We're almost done. We're almost in the promised land. Why does Justin's Titan seem so much faster than me? Justin's cheating again. God damn.
Fuck. No,
yes.
I hit something.
I win. Hopscotch. No.
Hopscotch.
Yes!
Hopscotch. Are you looking for pilgrims? A pilgrimage.
Probably good for the dry rut.
Hey, I got gauntlets.
Ooh, nice. I got robes. Are these the robes that have chroma?
Yes.
What?
Yes, they should. They should.
They don't.
They don't? The hands
yeah,
do.
Pariah should have chroma, right?
Yeah,
does
they
not
have chroma.
Yeah, look, I pulled these boots. They don't have chroma.
My hands have chroma.
Yeah, but that's the only slot I've seen chroma.
Oh, that's
all right, let me look at these.
My hands have chroma too.
Hold on. I can't because I'm fucking... Okay. Putting on right now. I got the shaft though, 334.
Let me see it.
Huh.
Yeah,
what the heck?
Yeah, my gauntlets have chroma on my warlock, but
yeah,
nothing else has chroma.
Yeah, what the?
That's dumb.
It's pariah gear, right? That one also said pariah.
Yeah, it's pariah gear.
Yeah,
Everything you get from this chest is pariah gear.
I'm wearing a pariah chest, and it's not chroma. Sad face.
Do you think they'll patch
chest?
It?
No.
Is it a good chest piece or is it ass?
It's got sidearm layers.
I got a shit.
It's a 8378 roll.
That's a good roll though.
Yeah, it's not a bad roll.
Alright, dude, let's end the video on this.
Alright. Everyone, thank you all for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. Fuck it, I don't do outros.
Make sure to mash that rate button.
That's what this is all about. That's what it's always been about. That right there.